Well, hello YouTube. So here I am again. My rant today is about treehouses. Yep, treehouse. You know, it's funny because I often think that they're brainwashing our kids. Yep, because it's so calming. Like, it's like my Prozac. Even I can sit down and relax and watch Treehouse. You know, I can watch it for hours even when the kids are sleeping. It's a miracle. Yes, but some of their programs are kind of funny, like Max and Ruby. Like, where are Max and Ruby's parents? Where the fuck are they? Like, why are they never there? Like, come on, were they, like, killed by a poacher or something? Like, fill me in here. I gotta know. Anyways, yeah, poor Ruby just bosses poor Max around day in, day out. Poor Max. I pity Max. I really, really pity the poor little rabbit. And then you got the grandmother who comes in once in a blue moon and does funky stuff. But, yeah. No, that's Max and Ruby. Then there's Thomas the Train. You know, Thomas the Train, I'm actually fascinated by watching Thomas the Train. Because I sit there and I go, you know, that took a lot of work to do all those models and stuff. That's some major creativity. So I give them kudos for sure. Yeah, but then there's role play, okay? I'll tell you guys this right now. If I ever start dancing to role play, somebody should just take me out and shoot me or something. I mean, that's the time I know I have to go back to work because that's just crazy. Like, I've lost my marbles. The elevator is no longer going to the top, people. And then there's, there's all these shows that, you know, you just sit and stare at and you're just like, wow, my how times have changed. Yeah, when I was a kid, we had Sesame Street. The word and the letter of the day, and then soap operas from Mom. Yep, Mom had to watch soap operas. That's just the way it was. I think they actually did that on purpose. They actually made that programming on purpose just to appease everybody back in the days when channels were not of abundance. Anyways, that's pretty much all I have to say. Huzzah! Talk to you later. Bye.